स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस चैप्टर नंबर 9 द फ्रीडम मूवमेंट ऑफ 1857 पार्ट 3। इन पार्ट 2 वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द लीडर्स ऑफ रिवोल्ट ऑफ 1857 द फर्स्ट मार्टियर ऑफ दिस रिवोल्ट मंगल पांडे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द अदर लीडर्स ऑफ दिस रिवोल्ट झांसी एंड द ग्रेट वॉरियर लक्ष्मीबाई। The Queen of Jhansi, Lakshmibai, was a great warrior. The Britishers did not accept her adopted son as the heir to the throne. As we all know that in kings or queen, the son or the prince of that king becomes the king. But Lakshmibai adopted a son. So that Britishers did not accept his adopted son as the next king for their place. That is why this reason for her joining the revolt. She was the one of the most skillful leaders of the revolt. She had also prepared an army of the women to fight against the British. They fought bravely against the British. According to the British officials, Queen Lakshmibai was one of the greatest woman leaders in the revolt of 1857. She wanted to save her kingdom Jhansi. Therefore, she herself entered into the revolt and fought for her kingdom. Next is the brave army commander Tatya Top. Nana Sahib Peshwa had met Tatya Top, the commander of the army at Kanpur. That means Tatya Top worked along with Nana Sahib Peshwa. Soon he became his trusted commander. He fought to free the Kanpur by playing the role of commander for the first time in his life. For the next 2 years, he played a major role in the revolt across the country. Soldiers from different parts of India had joined the revolt. From North India, Bareilly, Banaras, Allahabad, Agra, Azamgarh and Gorakhpur, Ajmer, Nasirabad and Abu from Rajasthan, Rajputana and Gwalior, Mandsaur, Indore and Dhar from Central India participate in the revolt. Satara, Kolhapur, Savantwadi, Nargad, Dharwad etc. become the active in South. However, the centers were scattered. All they were scattered and different, but they also started the revolt against the Britishers in 1857 under the leadership of Tatya. Tatya Top worked for many years as the commander of in chief of the army with Nana Sahib Peshwa. Next is the revolt of 1857 in Gujarat. This also affects the Gujarat. The 7th battalion of British army broke into the revolt in Ahmedabad, Gujarat in June 1857. It was soon halted. Dahod, Jalod and Godhra of Panchmahal witnessed the skirmishes with the British army. The soldiers could capture government offices with the help of natives but were soon defeated. Soldiers tried to capture the government offices and officers but they were defeated by the British army. They take the help of the natives of that place. The Nayak Das of Panchmahal continued the rebellion almost for a year. Garbhat Das Patel, the headman of Anand in Kheda district, collected almost 2,000 volunteers of the Koli and Nayak communities to join the revolt. He was supported by Jivabhai Thakur of Khanpur, Malaji Joshi and Krishna Das Dave. Garbhat Das was exiled to Andaman where he died. People of Chandu village, which is 16 miles away from Idar, accepted the leadership of Nathaji and Yamaji. The British commander of Navy became the impatient and he reached Okha and Bardi. The British commander became impatient and reached the fort of Bet Dwarka via Bay of Bet. The Wagher inside the fort had no such artillery to counter attack. At this time, Wagher women came up with a very brave and innovative idea. They soaked the mattresses with water in which they could catch the cannonballs and cool them immediately. Wagher women bravely disarmed the cannonballs without worrying about their own lives. Their act of bravery was equivalent to that Rani Lakshmi Bai. These women were Lakshmi Bais of Gujarat. Other than this, the city of North Gujarat like Patan, Kheralu, Bhiloda, Mudeti, etc. broke into the revolt. In December 1858, Tatya Top stayed with his army in Panchmahal district. He had to escape to the forest of Banswara and when being chased by the British. Therefore, Gujarat also played an important part in the revolt movement of 1857. Next, we will learn how the revolt ended. During the revolt, weapons and soldiers were supplied to Britishers from England, Iran, etc. The revolt had started on 10th May 1857, but the end of June 1857, the Britishers were able to regain the control on Banaras and Allahabad. Kanpur was recaptured by the end of July and Delhi. In September 1857, Bahadur Shah Zafar and Queen Begum Zinnat Mahal were imprisoned in exile to Rangoon, the capital of Burma, where they died after few years. Their three sons were murdered. Lucknow was recaptured in March in 1858. The revolt started for many months, but Britishers started to recapture them in different time period with their help. They imported the soldiers from England and Iran and weapons and gained control over these regions. Lucknow was recaptured in March 1858 after 1 year. Jhansi fell because of treachery of one of the courtier of Jhansi. As a result, Lakshmibai escaped towards Kalpi, where she died while fighting a battle with the British troops. Nanasaheb Peshwa escaped to Nepal after the final defeat. It is believed that he lived in the Shihor village of Bhavnagar district of Gujarat, where he is believed to have died in 1902. Tatya Top was captured due to betrayal of one of his allies. That means one of his member of his group informed about him to the Britishers. According to the official documents, he was hanged on 18th April 1859. As per the other resource, we come to know that Tatya Top had managed to escape and someone else was hanged in his place. There are two chances given here, that first he was hanged and second that he was escaped from that place. It is believed that he had spent the last year of his life in Navsari. Samau is a village in Mansa Taluka in Gandhinagar. A tombstone that stands in the primary school has the epitaph that reads 29 November 1857. In this way, the revolt of freedom movement of 1857 ended. And this revolt became a failure. In next part, we will learn what are the reasons for the failure of this revolt. As there were many leaders, there were many parties, or there were many soldiers who common people also helped them for this revolt. Then also, Britishers defeated all of them and regained their capture, their region again. Okay. Why this happens? We will learn about this in our next part. Thank you.